is what broken windows theory is all about. We got a problem. Now, you can do one of two things. You can ignore the problem and say, gee, I'm such a big, fuzzy-headed liberal that I'm going to walk away from it, and we're going to make believe there's no problem. That's New York City in the 1980s. That's New York City with 2,000 murders. That's New York City with 500,000 crimes.